Okay, and I got interrupted. Now, where were we? Got a point there. Ooh. Wait, what? Is he going to do? Huh. I wonder why was I able to score some stuff just now? Oh, can I enter here? Just more dead people. Ah. Is he sleeping or something? Oh, I take it he found him. Okay, let's go with somewhat businessy. No, I won't say. Cuff, cuff. I do go on. Thank you. I'm gonna slurp some coffee just to annoy him a little bit. Not with the stats that I've got, I don't think so. Even with the currently low skills, why would I turn down a gun? Still haven't figured out how to check inventory, not in combat. Okay, so I take it to leave, I should get out of the door. Save. Now, let's see. Okay, this centers me. Show me stuff. Oh, okay. Mission items. Oh, okay, these are mission items using. Quest items, normal items. No spells, some medkits. Nothing in here yet. So I wonder, just like ammo only show up as numbers next to the gun, or do we get to pick up and view it as separate items? No idea! Okay. And I don't think I can interact within the party right now. So I take it no inventory switches. Hey, where was the coffee machine? Was it this one? Let's check it out. Or was he just whining on principle? Oh, that's a microscope. Some sort of data terminal? Uh-huh. Okay, so yeah, this is where we go. Yep. I bet we're gonna start a fight right away, maybe. Ah, okay, yes. Tooltips, me likey. Now what? Okay, let's try the tooltip thingy. Hello! Some strange guy. Naturally, I would want to check out stuff, even if it isn't marked for interaction. Well, minus the rain. Right off the bat, this site is kind of reminiscent of the new Reno setting, like music and the visuals together, even though the world logic is somewhat different. So what's this direction point? Up. What? No caffeine for you, it would seem. Hello. Hey, there's coffee. What about here? Someone was standing here. Ah, yes. Vlad. Hello. Will he join us, I wonder? Somehow I think this won't hold up. Okay, can't pass here. What's this? Entry point to some lower level or what? Planning to. Okay. Ooh, nice. Who are you? Since the mission objective is that way, I'm going to check out this side first. See how far everything extends. Oh, I saw dandelion eaters were some club's name, but it looks like it's something else. I wonder what's down there. Okay, so this is as far as we can get over here. What about over there? Coffee house? Do we need like daytime or something? Are you hostile? Ooh. Wait, is this the right place actually? They aren't talking. Uh-huh, so there's a barrier here. Oh, it's a police squad, okay. And they won't let me pass. Oh great, and now I'm hungry. And we can't even interact with him. No. Hello? Oh. Probably not a good idea to start pressuring and or insulting folks on the street right off the bat. Okay, we have reached a dead end here. I don't even know if there are separate daytimes and nighttimes here. Who are you? Okay, so this is the right place already. Bobby! I could use some drugs. Give me one of these and one of these. Just for the good measure. Wait, so can I actually give items to him for safekeeping or something? Interesting. Right, so I think we already were here. There was another bugger somewhere with a speech bubble. Hello. Talk? No. Ah, okay. That's the girl I met before. Hello. But we just went there. I guess those won't kick in until we talk to her. Oh. Okay, gonna save the game here just for good measure. I really wish the restart level option wasn't at the top there. Okay. So she said don't go south. Well, we aren't south, I believe. And there are bikes. And people. And police. Wait, I totally saw that name before somewhere. Okay, that's the merchant. Okay, he doesn't talk. So this is where we're gonna go, but first, and there's some other thingy over there. Ah. Oh yes, this is the small market. Okay, so this is the marker that I saw before. Oops. Well, fuck. I have reached another milestone of Clueless, and it looks like when we get to the stash over there, we have to, I don't know, I would have to start combat manually or something, I don't know. So yeah, I could use some getting used to and practicing right here, so I'm going to end this particular episode right here and carry on later. See you then, and bye bye.